We had a code B the other day.
So apparently the mac and cheese place next to us got a call to give a heads up that an entire softball team was coming in for dinner. We didn't think much of it, but we should have known because you get a discount at our shop after you eat at the mac and cheese restaurant. So naturally the entire softball team came for dessert after dinner. We were pretty slammed and of course there were only two of us working that night. Being a little bit more prepared would have been helpful, but on the bright side, the tips were awesome. So thank you to that softball team.